very dry, it's very important that the capillary stays intact, otherwise the plant cannot take its water. The water can come up out of the ground, up with the capillary to the plant. When you dig the soil with a machine, the soil is loose and the capillary from the soil is gone. That's why we use a pin to make the hole for the plant, that the capillary stays intact. Very important. Because we try to keep the capillary intact in the soil, we use this kind of tray. It's very high, 18 centimeters, to make sure that the primary roots are going down, and we want to plant them safely in the soil without damaging them. That's why the plant can go down to the water. That's why we can grow the plants with less of water. To take care of the plants that they get water, we are making two ropes and they come out on the underside. And the ropes are the equipment to give the water to the soil and the plants. So we fill up the box with water and the ropes take care that the box is not going empty in 15 minutes, but that it takes 3 or 4 weeks. The plant always gets some drops of water. When we leave the box open, animals can drink out of it. Evaporation is very big. That's why we cover it with a plastic plate, like this. Then a lot of evaporation is already gone. But to save the water what's falling on the box, we have a real cover. We put the cover on the box, like this, and we close it. Now the water can fall on the box, and it's going through these blue holes inside the box, and it cannot come out. It's going out, of course, through the ropes to the plant.
The plants that we are planting now, we add for the second time mycorrhizal fungi to the plants. The plants are taken here out of the pots, and that always causes, by definition, a little bit of damage to the roots. So it is an advantage to give the mycorrhizal fungi for the second time.
Plants are between 3 and 5 weeks old. We put in extra mycorrhiza and afterwards we put over the water box. To connect the plants with the soil, we give them 1 liter of water, not in the box, but into the hole where the plants are standing. The biggest challenge for us is to use 90% less water and get the highest yield possible. But the biggest challenge is for the plant himself, because the plant needs the water for the process in the plant to take the minerals, to grow and to cool himself. So when it's getting very hot, the plant uses the water to cool himself with evaporation. That's for the plant the biggest challenge, if he can grow with this less of water.
There are still were last week too small to be planted in the Coriaceous water boxes.
This is the thief we want to save. Every time it's up, we put it down.